Mentally, that's always kind of been the knock on this football team. Did winning those other state championships help? And now you guys feel like, man, we can win games. We will win games.
Of course, you know, it's just motivation. You know, we saw football. I mean, saw baseball do it, basketball, and you know, it's just motivation at the end of the day.
Why do these teams not like each other so much?
It's just a rivalry, you know. Hey, it's just, you know, Davidson and Grand Blanc, it's always been like that.
Tell me a little bit about yourself today, man. You guys needed to pop one. You know, we know Elijah, we know whatever, but maybe people weren't talking about the passing game as much. You guys kind of showed out today, didn't you? Tell me about you and Hunter.
Yeah, you know, me and Hunter has great chemistry on the field. You know, we practice this all the time. And, you know, I was just ready when my number was called, and I executed my plays.
Did you feel like once, especially after the second one, did you feel, hey, that's it, it's over, kind of a deal, or what do you think?
You know, I feel the game's not over until the clock hits 0-0. So, you know, I played all the way through, kept fighting, and, you know, I just give props to my teammates, my coaches, for helping me be in the position that I am right now.
Hear from the fellas about the last few years, man. What were they telling you about this?
It's a rivalry that, you know, it's just like, them being beat by Davidson just fueled them even more every year, each and every year, to beat them. So this year was just our year to beat them.
You guys, I think, scored 4 touchdowns on 11 plays over 4 drives. Was that kind of the plan to just stick it to them every time you got the chance?
You know, we always say this one thing in practice, do it how the Romans do it. Fight war how the Romans fought war. You know, so we just came in, did our jobs, executed the plays, and good results happened.
Your coach said after watching film, he knew you were going to win. What did you guys see that told you, you know, you were going to get him this year?
You know, Davidson had a few little minor mistakes. As you know, like, you could tell when they were running. We could tell when they were passing by the way their quarterback is moving. But, you know, just watching, have awareness to the game.
How does it feel to finally beat these guys after 5 years?
It feels good. Sadly, I wasn't a part of the last year, you know, the rivalry and stuff. But this year, I told him I got him and I'll do my best to help them win.
What about a possible playoff matchup with them?
We're just going to work hard. We get there, we're going to be ready.
Good luck.